find the Genesis mind.
In the self-organized criticality of the synthoneural terminus.
No one knows what that means, Asher. Just make your way inside.
Oh, good. Taken, ninja-ing out of thin air. Just what we needed. Guardian down.
She would have theories about what the Taken want with the Vex. They can move between dimensions as effortlessly as the Vex move between realities. Perhaps their mind. mindlessness is the key. Said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? Take an interference notwithstanding, you should now face an amygdalin causeway. Proceed. Avoid the density matrix.
You are certain that you know where they are?
Nothing is certain in the pyramidion. My hypotheses are mere approximation. Projections. You should now be approaching the lake of radiolarian fluid where I was deflated.
Nope. No lake. Just an ominous pit. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah! The Vex gate at the center of the lake!
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!